Alright everyone, it's time to delve deeper into the battle between fabric laser cutting machines and CNC cutters.
In our previous videos, we covered the basics, pros and cons.
But today, we are taking it up a notch and revealing how you can boost your machine's efficiency to outcome and outshine those CNC cutters. Let's start with three key aspects, the first being multi-layer cutting. The second, streamlined operations and multi-laser heads. And the third, upgrades for high added value production. First up, multi-layer cutting.
CNC cutters can handle multiple layers, but laser can do it too.
Although CNC cutters can slice through 10 layers of fabric at once, their cutting quality is somewhat lacking.
Physical contact with the material can lead to fried edges and imprecise cuts, requiring additional finishing steps.
On the other hand, laser cutting brings incredible precision, intricate designs, and flawless edges to multiple layers cutting.
While lasers can't cut through 10 layers simultaneously, they can easily handle up to 3 layers.
Now, let's address the frequently asked questions. What fabric materials are suitable for multi-layer laser cutting? Fabrics that would melt and form cohesion during the cutting process, like those containing PVC, are not recommended.
However, fabrics like cotton, denim, silk, linen, and rayon work great. Additionally, materials with GSM ranging from 100 to 500 grams will be ideal for multi-layer laser cutting. Keep in mind that fabric characteristics can vary, so it's wise to conduct tests and consult laser cutting professionals for specific fabric suitability.
If you have any trouble deciding, feel free to contact us and leave a comment down below. Next, how do we handle material feeding?
Enter our multi-layer auto-feeder. Our multi-feeder tackles the alignment challenge, securely holding two or three layers in place. Say goodbye to shifting and misalignment that ruin precision cuts. It ensures smooth, wrinkle-free feeding, providing seamless and hassle-free operation. Although most applicable materials should be just fine, for ultra-thin materials that are both waterproof and windproof, when fed through the machine, the air pumps might not be able to fix and secure the second or third layers of the materials. So, we think an additional covering layer might be necessary for fixing them onto the working area.
This is a problem that we have never encountered with our customers, so we can't provide accurate information on this subject. Feel free to do your own research on this matter. Normally, we suggest customers who dealt with ultra-thin materials to increase the numbers of laser heads. On the subject of increasing the number of laser heads,
compared to CNC cutters' average speed around 100 mm per second, a laser can cut and process fabric with an actual speed of 300 to 400 mm per second. Adding more laser heads will increase the production speed even further.
Additionally, a higher number of laser heads reduces the required workspace.
For example, a laser machine with four laser heads working simultaneously is as efficient as four machines with only one laser head.
This decrease in machinery doesn't sacrifice efficiency and also reduces the need for operators and manual labor. Now, we might think that having a whopping total of eight laser heads is the key to boosting your speed. However, more isn't always better.
Safety is crucial to us, so we have implemented special features to prevent unwanted collisions between laser heads. For cutting complex patterns like sublimated sportswear, a combination of multiple laser heads working vertically can skyrocket your efficiency. On the other hand, if you're dealing with horizontally placed patterns like teardrop flags, fewer laser heads with a horizontal axis movement style might be your secret weapon.
Finding the perfect combination is key to achieving your efficiency goals. Feel free to ask us any problems regarding this through the links below, and we will follow up on your requests ASAP. But wait, there's more! With a laser cutter, conveyor table, auto feeder, and extension collecting table, your cutting and collecting process becomes seamless and uninterrupted.
Right after one pass finishes cutting, the next pass can be prepared and cut, while you collect the already cut pieces.
Downtime becomes a thing of the past, and machine utilization reaches its maximum potential. Lastly, for your single-layer fabric laser cutter enthusiasts, we haven't forgot about you.
We know that delivering high-added value product is your focus. When working with materials like Kevlar and Aramid, every inch of materials counts. That's where our laser cutting software, MimoNest, comes in. It analyzes your parts intricately and precisions laser cutting files on your fabric, creating optimal layouts that make the most efficient use of your resources.
Plus, with the inkjet extension, marking happens simultaneously with cutting, saving you time and effort. There you have it, folks. These fantastic upgrades will show those CNC knife cutters that you are not just an alternative option, but a superior one. Revolutionize your fabric cutting game with these game-changing improvements. Stay tuned for more thrilling contents. Hit that subscribe button and give us a thumbs up. Happy cutting!